السلام علیکم، گڈ مارننگ، نمستے، سر سری اکال، بونس دیاس، مائی نیم از راجا سلیم اختر، ویلکم ان دس نیو ویڈیو۔
بولز رول فار نیومیریکل انٹیگریشن، ڈرائیو، بولز رول فار نیومیریکل انٹیگریشن، مے بی آسکڈ ان دا ایگزام، انٹیگرل اے ٹو بی ایف ایف ایکس ڈی ایکس از ایکل ٹو ٹو ایچ اوور 45 7 وائی ناٹ پلس وائی این پلس 32 وائی ون پلس وائی تھری پلس وائی فائیو پلس سو ون وائی این مائنس تھری پلس وائی این مائنس ون پلس 12 وائی ٹو پلس وائی سکس پلس وائی ٹین پلس سو ون وائی این مائنس سکس پلس وائی این مائنس ٹو پلس 14 وائی فور پلس وائی ایٹ پلس وائی 12 پلس سو ون پلس وائی این مائنس ایٹ پلس وائی این مائنس فور ویئر رینج آف انٹیگریشن اے کاما بی از ڈیوائڈیڈ ان ٹو small sub intervals of width 4h this is called composite بولز رول دی بول رول از انٹیگرل اے ٹو بی ایف ایف ایکس ڈی ایکس ٹو ایچ اوور 45 7 وائی ناٹ پلس 32 وائی ون پلس وائی تھری پلس وائی فائیو پلس سو آن ہیئر وی ڈو ناٹ رائٹ لاسٹ ٹرمس پلس 12 وائی ٹو پلس وائی سکس پلس وائی ٹین پلس سو آن پلس 14 وائی فور پلس وائی ایٹ پلس وائی 12 پلس سو آن اٹس ڈیریویشن آر پروف وی شیل ڈرائیو اٹ بائی یوزنگ نیوٹن کوٹس فارمولا ان جنرل فارم وی نوٹ اٹ نیوٹنز فارورڈ ڈفرینس انٹرپولیشن فارمولا از f of a plus rh equal to f of a plus r delta f of a plus r r minus 1 over 2 factorial delta square f of a plus r r minus 1 r minus 2 over 3 factorial delta cube f of a plus r r minus 1 r minus 2 r minus 3 over 4 factorial delta 4 f of a plus 1, but I write two more terms for to use in the next topic, Weddell's rule, plus r r minus 1 r minus 2 r minus 3 r minus 4 over 5 factorial delta 5 f of a plus r r minus 1 r minus 2 r minus 3 r minus 4 r minus 5 over 6 factorial delta 6 f of a plus 1. It can be written as f of a plus r h equal to y naught plus r delta y naught plus r square minus r by multiplying delta square y naught over 2 factorial plus multiplying this r cube minus 3 r square plus 2 r delta cube y naught over 3 factorial plus similarly next r4 minus 4r cube plus 11r square minus 6r delta 4 y naught over 4 factorial plus 1, but I write next two more terms for to use in the next topic, Weddell's rule and its derivation, plus r5 by multiplying minus 10 r4 plus 35 r cube minus 50 r square plus 24 r into delta 5 y naught over 5 factorial plus multiplying this we have r6 minus 15 r5 plus 85 r4 minus 20 225 r cube plus 274 r square minus 120 r into delta 6 y naught over 6 factorial plus so on. But in the proof of the Boole's rule, you can stop up to this and plus so on. Remember it, note it. We know that Newton's Coates formula in general form is integral a to b f of x dx equal to nh into y naught plus n over 2 delta y naught plus n 2n minus 3 over 12 delta square y naught plus n minus 2 square over 24 delta cube y naught plus next term, integrating this term, applying the limit 0 to n, and then taking n common, we get this term, n 4 over 5 minus 3 over 2 n cube plus 11 over 3 n square minus 3n delta 4 y naught over 4 factorial plus so on up to n plus 1th term. But in the Weddell's formula, we can write here next two more terms by integrating this term and applying limit 0 to n, 0 to n, and then taking common n, we can write next two terms. Note this and use in the next topic. Also, integral a to b f of x dx, it can be written as x naught b is xn f of x dx, or x naught multiple of 4 x4 f of x dx plus x4 to x8 f of x dx plus so on plus integral xn minus 4 to xn f of x dx integral x0 to x4 f of x dx equal to a plus 4h f of x dx, putting n is equal to 4, in the Newton quotes formula in general form and neglecting all the differences, above the fourth order due to polynomial of degree 4, as approximating we have integral x0 to x4 f of x dx equal to 4h y0 plus 2 delta y0 plus 5 over 3 delta square y0 plus 2 over 3 delta cube y0 plus 7 over 90 delta 4 y0. Note it here, using delta y0 is equal to y1 minus y0, delta square y0 is equal to delta y1 minus y0 equal to y2 minus 2 y1 plus y0. Similarly, delta 3 y0 equal to y3 minus 3 y2 plus 3 y1 minus y0. Delta 4 y0 is equal to y4 minus 4y3 plus 6y2 minus 4y1 plus y0. We have integral x0 to x4 f of x dx equal to 2h over 45 7y0 plus 32y1 plus 12y2 plus 32y3 plus 7y4. You can check it. Similarly, integral x4 to x8 f of x dx equal to integral a plus 4h to a plus 8h f of x dx equal to 2h over 45 into 7y4 plus 32y5 plus 12y6 plus 32y7 plus 7y8 plus so on. Integral xn minus 4 xn f of x dx equal to integral a plus n minus 4h a plus nh f of x dx equal to 2h over 45 7 yn minus 4 plus 32 yn minus 3 plus 12 yn minus 2 plus 32 yn minus 1 plus 7 yn. Adding all the above respectively, we get integral a to b f of x dx equal to 2h over 45 into 7 y0 plus yn plus 32 y1 plus y3 plus y5 similarly plus so on plus yn minus 3 plus yn minus 1 plus 12 y2 plus y6 plus y10 plus so on plus yn minus 6 plus yn minus 2 plus 14 y4 plus y8 plus y12 plus so on plus yn minus 8 plus yn minus 4 approximately. Which is the required composite? Boole's rule. Similarly, in the next topic, we shall find the composite Wedel's rule and also the Wedel rule. Also, integral a to b f of x dx equal to 2h over 45 7y0 plus 32 y1 plus y3 plus y5 plus so on plus 12 into y2 plus y6 plus y10 plus so on plus 14 y4 plus y8 plus y12 plus so on bracket close as required.